Hello, my friends, and welcome back here from the countryside to the way of the town Aalen at the federal state Wuerttemberg at the south part of Germany. Today I want to show you the town which is known for the Fachwerk architecture, the small city center, and with distance the UNESCO World Heritage Museum of the Roman Limas Wall here at Germany. A few words to me. I make videos here at this YouTube channel about all what have to do with the traveling industry. Flight reviews, train reviews, city reports and monastery trips. So click here for subscribe. We start our tour with a kind of walk into the small city center. The city center of Aalen was moreover not really big. With a Protestant city, pastor church, and especially here, what you can see, the different houses in Fachwerk architecture. The Fachwerk architecture is something what you will find nearly only at Germany, the Switzerland and Austria, and I like it, I have to say. Here we are in front of the Protestant church called St. Nicholas Pastor Church of the town. The church was closed and I thought for today's video I will make not really a tour into a church. Here we are at the kind of shopping street. It's happened a lot of shopping streets here at the city center, and the place where we are is moreover the place with the yellow house, the major house, which is also a museum inside. Here you can see the major house from different corners, and also next to the major house a house in Fachwerk architecture. I saw it's happened a lot of opportunities for eating, drinking here at the marking place. For example, also at different streets where a lot of restaurants where you can eat the Swabian kitchen, the German kitchen, and if you want in the Italian restaurant, the Italian kitchen. And this is only in Big Fontaine here at the place. And the fountain was constructed very nice with a holy feature from the church at the top. And behind you can see the White Tower. To walk here into the streets was, I have to say, an interesting experience to see people not from the region and the town Aalen, no, people from other corners of Germany, Austria and Europe. I also saw some people from the United States where I've talked a little bit about the town and about what is happy to see here at Aalen, for example the Fachwerk architecture. And this house gives me a little bit memories of buildings what I've seen at Derry at Northern Ireland 2 years ago. A house which was painted from every wall and should be shows a little bit the history of Aalen in the region from the last centuries. Also, for example, the time where the Roman Limes Wall from the Roman Empire was lead into Aalen in the region. Have you ever seen something like this? Let me know this in the comments. For me, it was a trip to the city center of Aalen really an interesting experience, especially from the different houses and streets. But this was still not all what you can see here at the town Aalen. For example, what is also interesting to see here at the town is the park at the one over west corner of the town. And this park is more over a place for relaxing, and I was not the only guy which was walking into the park. In front of the park was the event hall location from the city center of Aalen, which used the community many times for events and other kinds of celebrations, from the politic, for weddings, and for example for different bands which have and make a show here at Aalen. Here you can see the event hall from the front side, and yes, I was not really a fan of this kind of architect style, but I think to visit this event location here at the evening or on a weekend for a band should be maybe an interesting experience. And a few meters behind the event location, you can see the building where I'm waiting for what to show you a long time. The Limas Museum of Aalen. It was not my first day here at Aalen, and in the past I have also been there for making the pictures that you can see here at the next minute. Okay, after a hop of 30 minutes by car, I came also to a place that I can show you here at Aalen, a place of a kind of big hill where you can have a view on a good weather to Aalen and the landscape. This place is enabled to arrive by car and bike, also with a hiking tour, and I was very fascinated about the view here to Aalen in the Swabian Alb. I am very interested, what do you think about this place when you come for yourself here to Aalen? I have to say for the end of my video, huge thanks for watching this trip report, and for more information to me or to something what I've made here in my videos, look at the description below, visit the links, or if you want, click here for subscribe. Thanks for watching of today's video, and see you, if you want, on another trip report here at this channel again.